incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda.